welcome back to Sean 47. Today, we are about to open some mail.
We just got a letter. I wonder who it's from.
I wasn't expecting any mail from Mr. Stacker today, but a certain pirate, Mr. Pirate Stacker, has apparently decided to send me something. And this envelope feels heavy. It feels like it's got coinage in it. So, what is going on? I think a pirate sent me some treasure.
Treasure
from a pirate.
But why is the rum gone?
My knife doesn't want to open the envelope.
Treasure goes R.
Treasure goes R?
Yeah. Pirates go.
So, yeah, I wasn't planning on doing a video today and wasn't expecting any mail today, so I haven't bothered to set up the backdrop or anything. We're just sat here recording at the at Mrs. 47's sewing table. Let's see what's in here. Yeah. Oh, look at this.
A letter. Yeah. Stickers.
Oh, wow, we got...
I'll be taking those.
Stickers and oh, magnets! We got a pirate sticker magnet. Oh, that's a new one. I don't have that sticker already. Oh, look at this. Two of the old sticker. One of the new sticker. Holographic version of the new sticker. A magnet of the new sticker. And this new sticker. I haven't seen this one. That's the logo from his video. Oh, it's holographic too. It's the intro graphic from his videos. Nice. Yeah, you're being very suspicious. Hey. Put that magnet on the fridge. Don't put it anywhere else. Okay, let's see what we got here. Oh, there are definitely coins on the back of this, but I'm going to read the front first. Yo, Sean 47, thanks so much for the foreign loot and the awesome shout-out video you made me. I've watched it at least 10 times. Love your creative intros and Pepper the Cat. Keep making videos and being awesome. Arr, Pirate Stacker. Oh, nice, look at that. And he's even labeled them. Yeah, Mercury Dime?
Wow.
Got a 1944 quarter. Got a war nickel. I've never had a war nickel. Nice. And 95% on a penny. And 95% copper, I'm assuming. Awesome. Thank you very much, Pirate Stacker. This was unexpected and a very nice surprise. I like it. Look at that. I'm going to have to start a copper stack now, eh? Is that your plan all along, to get me to start stacking copper?
Let's
get this nickel out of here. Oh, you brought Pepper over to say hi?
Yeah.
Pass it to me. Okay. Just for you, Pirate Stacker, here's Pepper to say hi.
I went all the way downstairs to Liam's room.
He had a bow tie on his collar, but he's kind of shredded it. So he's got the shredded remnants of his bow tie here.
He's a pepper.
He's a pepper. He is.
Millie doesn't like him.
Got the dog going nuts now. Eh?
And Pepper's butt.
There you go.
There's the view of Pepper's butt.
Millie, calm down.
It's okay. It's a kitty.
Oh, get it out of here.
Okay.
Mercury Dime. That's a very nice looking Mercury Dime, too. Very shiny Mercury Dime. Has Mercury Dime been cleaned? I think maybe it has. 1929. Either way, I like it. And a quarter in here. We got a quarter. Nice. 1944 Washington Quarter. Am I getting that right? Washington Quarter. Jefferson Nickel. Very cool.
Oops.
I'm used to the Canadian coins. I keep turning them instead of flipping them. Nice. Thank you very much, Pirate Stacker. That's awesome. I'm gonna have to make some fun intro graphics or something just to lengthen this video. Just for you, Pirate.
I'll be taking it.
Just to lengthen the video for our favorite pirate, I'm gonna come up with some kind of fun intro graphic. So we'll see. So this is, let you know, this is Monday that I'm recording this. We'll see how long it takes me to come up with an intro graphic for you and post this video. Probably be tomorrow or Wednesday. Thank you very much, Pirate. That's awesome. Everybody else, thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and peace out.